Gross, Jungwoo almost died while filming his new movie?
During the filming of the new Korean movie set to come out sometime in 2017 called Retrial, Jungwoo had a pretty severe accident.
Yeah.
I think it is just best to read the statement that he made at the movie's press conference. The window broke off and the window fell on top of me. It wasn't glass fragments that flew out at me. I almost died. It really could have been a huge deal. During the misfortune, I was fortunately able to break through the glass and pass through it. I think my hand got snagged in it, though. Both hands got hurt. I got 10 stitches for my hands, and I hurt my forehead very badly. I got 40 to 50 stitches on my forehead. He got stitches in multiple different places when a window fell on top of him, including 40 to 50 stitches on his forehead. That means he's going to have a huge scar.
Well, not necessarily because of Korean plastic surgery. They have ways of eliminating that.
Skin grafting and that sort of procedure. But it would also have to be in an area where you can't visibly see it and your forehead kind of juts out as part of your appearance to everybody on your face.
Well, there's other things that they can also do for that, like bangs to cover your forehead and things like that.
There was also another statement by the director of the movie. Director Kim Tae-yoon said, "We got him into a car as quickly as possible and went to Seoul hurriedly, and we were so worried. On one side, I was worried about myself too. It's been a while since I made a movie, and I wondered if this was it for the movie. I feel sorry toward Jungwoo because that scene was deleted. You can only see it behind the scenes." Jungwoo added, "What's even worse is that we filmed that again, but it was taken out." Meaning they filmed the scene again after he recovered or at least got his stitches and they still didn't use it in the movie. I think one of the main reasons why we wanted to cover this particular story was because Jungwoo has a very long list of Korean dramas and Korean movies that he's been in, but yet he still doesn't seem to be a super popular actor, at least with the international audience.
What I think is more interesting than that is he's done all of these different movies and dramas, and this is the first time that he's really had such an injury on set. Because if you don't know, this is actually not that unheard of to have some sort of injury or mishap on a Korean drama or Korean film set.
It does seem to be one of the more severe instances, though.
Yes and no.
Do you care to elaborate?
Well, nobody died, that's for sure. There was a drama back in, I believe, 2014 titled Maids, where a screenwriter actually died on set because they had a fire during a lunchtime and she or he was trapped there and died.
Not even one of the actors, but a screenwriter.
A screenwriter died. Nobody died, and really, he just had stitches.
50 stitches on your head is serious, though. I've had 4 stitches right here, and that was a big gash. It was 4 stitches. I guess what I mean is if you don't get 50 stitches taken care of quickly enough, you can lose enough blood to die.
Yeah, I mean, it is serious. Don't let me say that it isn't serious to have stitches, to have surgery, to have, I've seen things where lots of people have been hurt by glass, such as this guy. Top actually was hurt with glass, broken glass, and he had to have surgery on his hand after filming a movie titled, I believe, The Alchemist, was it? No, Alumni, sorry. Both started with an A. And there's a lot of other people who've had major bruises, different things like corneal problems because of things accidentally flying into eyes, people accidentally getting stabbed by prop knives. It can be pretty serious. I want to focus on 2 different dramas though and use those to kind of show what can happen on a Korean drama set. One being Kwarang, which is currently airing, and another one being Scholar Who Walks the Night, which aired last year.
What happened with Hwarang?
Hwarang, Park Seo-joon actually had a neck injury while he was filming one of his scenes, and Go-ara was also injured when she was bit on the hand by a horse.
Not saying that those aren't serious, but how serious were they?
Not that serious. They were able to continue on filming without any major issues.
They weren't rushed to the hospital like this guy was?
No. Those were kind of minor, but that shows that most Korean dramas have some sort of injury on set. But if we look back to Scholar Who Walks the Night, those were much more serious injuries. Lee Jun-ki, yes, he fractured his nose on the set of Sculler, but it was his castmate and his love interest in the show, UB, who actually suffered the bigger injury. She herniated one of her discs in her back, and mind you, she's a very young girl. She damaged her back and she was unable to walk for several days.
Do you happen to know how far into the filming of the drama that this injury happened?
I don't. I do know that doctors recommended that she take a couple of weeks off to rest and recuperate, but the drama producers were like, you need to get back. You got about 2 or 3 days, rest up, heal up, let's get back to it.
And they weren't able to use her in any of those scenes for those several days. It's almost as if the entire cast probably got to take a break.
I don't know if they got to take a break or not, because they could have always filmed other things. This is something that happens when dramas are continually airing and being filmed at the same time. You have more accidents, you have more injuries. It's actually not uncommon to have IVs waiting for cast members and crew members so that they can get, you know, healed up and go back. Exhaustion is very commonplace.
What about Ji Chang-wook, who filmed the K2 recently? I know he did all his own stunts and there was a lot of action in that drama. Was he injured at any point?
I know that he had a lot of bumps and bruises and he got very sore and injured because of that, but I really don't know.
Comments, you guys. What other K-pop stars or Korean drama stars that you know of in either Korean drama sets or MV sets got injured that we didn't mention in this video?
Because there are a lot of them. People falling down through stages, getting tripped on wires, all kinds of stuff.
Click the like button while you're down there. Thank you so much for supporting us. Click the bell for notifications. Check out the link to K-Gal. And don't forget to subscribe for more Hallyu Back news. That's it. We're out of here. Hasta luego.
Bye.